You just saw Kane in action in the movie See No Evil, and later tonight here on Raw, you'll see Kane in action in the ring as the Big Red Monster faces off against the world's largest athlete in the Big Show. But right now, I'm being joined by some of the stars of the movie See No Evil, Samantha Noble, Christina Vidal, and Michael Pagan. And Christina, let me start with you. From some of that footage, it looked like Kane didn't exactly have the best attitude on the set. Was there one thing that really rubbed you the wrong way?
Well, I mean, there wasn't just one thing. First he had the most horrible attitude, and I don't think I ever saw Kane smile once during the entire movie. Do you guys?
Yeah, I did, but it was when he was murdering somebody or torturing somebody. And then the rest of the time he was really, really horrible. Really horrible to work with.
Okay, wow. Michael, let me ask you this. Did Kane ever mention the release date of the movie See No Evil?
Oh, you mean May 19th? No, we didn't even know the release date. I mean, but May 19th sounds perfect. It's the beginning of summer.
Uh-oh.
Movie season. You couldn't ask for a better release date than May 19th.
Oh, no.
Don't you ever say that date.
Gosh, how unprofessional is that?